on a song. The fine old rousing Scottish ballad, The Cameron Men, sung by that eminent operatic tenor, Robert Wilson.
There's many a man of the Cameron clan that is fallen his chief to the field. He has sworn to support him or die by his side, for a Cameron never can yield. I hear the pibroch sounding deep of a mountain and glen, while light-winging footsteps are tramping the heath. 'Tis the march of the Cameron men, 'tis the march, 'tis the march, 'tis the march of the Cameron men. Oh, proudly they walk, though each Cameron knows he may tread on the heather no more, but boldly he follows his chief to the field where his laurels were gathered before. I hear the pibroch sounding deep o'er the mountain and glen, while light-winging footsteps are trampling the heath. 'Tis the march of the